Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Attention. Attention. This is Miss Schuster. Please listen very carefully. A swarm of killer bees is coming this way.
African killer bees?
Yes.
Not likely, Crane. I've read reports on their progress.
The bee is not real.
Killer bees.
Killer bees. I promise you it isn't.
Killer bees.
Now, reach out.
Killer bees is coming this way.
I have cardiopep compound in my van.
Cardiopep. I've just read an article in the medical journal about cardiopep. By some scientist named Crane.
There is no bees.
No matter what he may
Can you hear me, Paul? Bees. Listen to us.
Can you hear me, Paul?
There is no bees.
Can you hear me, Paul?
In this room. No, there is no bees.
Cardiopep compound in my van.
Cardiopep. I've just read an article in the medical journal about cardiopep. By some scientist named Crane, I think.
Cardiopep.
We've been fighting a losing battle against the insects for 15 years.
Crane.
But I never thought I'd see the final face-off in my lifetime. And I never dreamed that it would turn out to be the bees. They've always been our friends.
Killer bees? Killer bees?
Millions of bees!
Bees?
Yes, they're all around me now. Over the canopy, trying to get here.
Well, get above them, man. Take it up.
I can't, sir. I am losing power.
I always credit my enemy, no matter what he may be.
Can you hear me?
Equal intelligence.
Paul, listen to me. Listen to me. There is no bee. No bee in this room. No, there is no.
You are having a nightmare.
There is no bee.
Listen to me.
No bee in this room.
No bee. No bee in this room. No, there is no.
You are having a nightmare. They've always been our friends, bees. You are having a nightmare.
I want every teacher and every student to close off whatever interrupts every student to close off.
Houston on fire.
At this very moment.
Will history blame me or the bees?
We've been fighting a losing battle against the insects for 15 years. But I never thought I'd see the final face-off in my lifetime. And I never dreamed that it would turn out to be the bees. They've always been our friends.
Maybe.
Killer bees.
Maybe.
Killer bees.
Maybe. Maybe.
Killer bees.
Did we finally beat them? Or is this just a temporary victory?
I don't know. But we did gain time. And if we use it wisely, and if we're lucky, the world might just survive.